Well, if you love country music, here's a man with as pure a country voice as you'll ever hear. Ladies and gentlemen, Gene Watson.
Thank you, Ray. Thank you, folks.
Gene, how'd you get started in the music business?
Well, actually, I got started way, way, way back there with my younger brother, just younger than me, and in school. We used to play little local functions and all that. Well, after a couple of years, he got tired of it and quit. I never did. I kept on pursuing it. And this was up in Northeast Texas where I was raised. And further on down the line, I moved to the Houston area down south and started playing in nightclubs and around there. And a couple of guys heard me, liked the way I sounded, and asked would I like to make some records. I didn't know they were serious, but they were. And that's kind of how it all got started. And it just kind of went on from there. I tell everybody it was my career's been an accident from the get-go. Well,
Sherry Smith used to work with George Jones. And she's got a story about you through George that I'd like to get her to tell. Sherry, you want to tell that?
Oh,
well,
me?
I had the great pleasure working with George for several years. But I'd only been on the road, he and my husband and I had only been on the road with him for about a month. And my mom and dad came to the show for the first time. So it was introductions and everything. And my dad walks right up to George and said, "Do you ever get to work with Gene Watson?" And George said, "Well, yeah, we work some shows with Gene." And he said, "Well, he's my favorite singer." And I went, "Dad, you're going to get me fired right here in the last minute." And he said, "That's all right. He's mine, too." So there you go. You
what
were one of George's favorites.
George Jones' favorite singer right here, folks.
Yeah, I'm so thankful for that. I worked a lot of jobs with George, and the one most memorable one was down in Texas at a park he had down there. He brought me on stage, said, "Folks, here's old what's-his-name." And I came out. But you had to expect that out of George. I worked a tour with him through Canada, all the way from Vancouver, plumb around the Maritimes, Nova Scotia. And we played a lot of dates together, and every night was a brand new show. You never knew what to expect out of George, as you probably know. But I'll tell you one thing. When he got behind that microphone, it was going to be a show.
You knew who it was.
Exactly.
Yeah. Well, how'd you get this next song we're going to do? Because this is quite to me, a classic.
The song goes,
song.
With me, it goes back to, believe it or not, Waylon Jennings. Huh. The first time I ever heard it was on a long play album that Waylon had out on a RCA Camden album. And it was all completely different from the way I do it, but I just love the song. And when I was doing all the nightclubs and everything, I would slide that song in there. The people just loved it the way I would sing it. And I came to Nashville, we were doing a session, and we were through with the session except for about 20 minutes on the clock. And I said, "Well, we hadn't got that much time to waste, so I'd like to cut this song." I got a guitar, got down, and went through the chords, make sure everybody had the chord charts on it. And we got on the mic, ran it one time, see if everything was right. And we rolled tape, which is what they did back then, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
And what you hear on the record was the first cut. Even the background vocals were done on the spot. We cut it in about 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah, well, you know, the great ones are easy to cut, folks. They just sort of
they do.
Cut
they
themselves. Well, get out your crying towels, and we'll ask Gene to sing this. I mean, this will tear your heart out.
Yeah, get me one out, too.
Here it is. Farewell Party.
When the last breath of life is gone from my body and my lips are as cold as the sea, when my friends gather round for my farewell party, won't you pretend you love me? There'll be flowers from those who cry when I go and leave you in this world alone. I my farewell party. I know you'll be glad when I'm gone. Glad